foundational skills learned in the primary school years, particularly reading and mathematics, are critical to individual children's development and their potential to succeed in life. Recognizing the importance of primary learning monitoring system for basic education development, CMEO and UNICEF EUPRO have been jointly developing the Southeast Asia Primary Learning Matrix, SEA-PLM, since 2012. SEA-PLM assesses learning proficiencies of grade 5 children in mathematics, reading, and writing literacy. It also monitors the value and engagement of children and teachers related to global citizenship education. To shed light on factors affecting primary learning outcomes and equity, key contextual data on children, parents, teachers, and school principals is explored. Governed by the Regional Steering Committee, comprising Southeast Asian countries and Technical Advisory Group, SEA-PLM Secretariat has the mandate to coordinate the overall process of developing SEA-PLM. Taking into consideration the regional context and international learning assessment standards and practices, SEA-PLM instruments have been developed by regional and international experts with technical support from the Australian Council for Educational Research, ACER. Tests and questionnaires were translated from English into the official language of instruction in each participating country. In the first round of SEA-PLM, or SEA-PLM 2019, six Southeast Asian countries, including Cambodia, Laos PDR, Malaysia, Myanmar, Philippines, and Vietnam, have participated. Data from SEA-PLM 2019 were collected from a nationally representative sample with a total number of 1,193 schools and 31,187 students participating. In 2020, data analysis and the main regional reports have been completed. Achieving these crucial milestones allowed SEA-PLM to provide robust evidence on a critical question: how do children perform against regional metrics in reading, writing, and mathematics at the end of the primary school? Participating countries will be informed with children's learning proficiencies and factors driving or hindering children's learning. SEA-PLM 2019 results can be used to develop related national policies such as curriculum design, teaching pedagogy, and school practices, supporting the region-building processes. To materialize the ASEAN Community 2025, SEA-PLM provides opportunities for participating Southeast Asian countries to develop a regional learning assessment mechanism using contextually appropriate instruments for the region. The development of SEA-PLM proficiency scales has enabled the alignment of children's proficiencies against global indicators as defined in the Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, for reading and mathematics at the end of primary school. Beyond the main survey, SEA-PLM strengthens regional learning assessment systems by providing regular capacity building activities to improve human resources to generate, analyze, report, and utilize assessment data to monitor education progress. These efforts have been made to ensure Southeast Asia is moving towards a more inclusive and quality education through the first large-scale learning assessment system in the region, SEA-PLM.